His opponent was K.P. Porter, who billed himself as the heavyweight champ of Michigan.
Overweight, no shape, 3 years out of training, and watch me put a whooping on you, I announce the first.
Get busy, KP. Get really busy. Where am I?
And you haven't been in no training.
Where am I?
It was just an exhibition match, but K.P. Porter began to take it very seriously.
There you go. Look at that.